This is John. He works from home, so he can spend more time with his family. Everything is great until this ransomware, TeslaCrypt, comes into play and he finds all of his files encrypted. Now John's at the office explaining to his boss why he can't finish his work and he may even get fired. Now imagine if this happens to you. Prevention is always key because TeslaCrypt is spread via the Angular exploit kit, which is carried by spam emails or suspicious websites. So be very careful what you open and download. But even if you do get infected, there's still hope. People from talosintel.com have created a new decryption tool for this particular ransomware, which you can download at this address. Before you open it, copy the key.dat file, which contains the master decrypting tool, from the application data folder to the Talos decryption tool location. And if you don't have a key.dat file, Talos decryption tool will create a master decrypting key on its own and use it to decrypt your files. That's how you deal with TeslaCrypt ransomware.
Not strong enough yet. Well, I will be soon enough.
And this is what ransomware creators think. So always be cautious when you surf the internet, because new and more sophisticated ransomware are always being released. And I'm Ivo from virusguys.com, and if you want to see more videos about malicious software, feel free to check our channel.